280 heading, unit 1767.
Okay, we're out of 39 for 310, unit 689.
First real look at X-Plane Beta 9 and Zibo Mod 4.1 Public Release 2.0. The graphics have kicked up another notch and we're getting hammered with weather in Miami, and she's performing real well. World objects are at maximum. I have reflections down to nothing because I never did like them. HDR in the lighting. The textures are one notch from the right. And AA is two notches from the left. Looking real good. Miami up to our right. So we'll put down on 8 right. Big improvement over Beta 6 and Beta 7. Beta 7 I used for a short period of time, but that had to come out. Checking the daytime next and see if the used to get flickering every now and then, see if that's gone. But this is definitely better at night. flaps 10 indicator on the display. Definitely worth the jump from Beta 6 to Beta 9. only thing missing with the external view is if we can get the nice rain. Only thing missing is the effects from outside. That would be lovely.
Approaching 08 right.
Beta9 is a keeper.
80 knots.